many people are interested in natural medicine, a medicine coming from plant extracts, nutritionals like vitamins, are just a better food. And I think this is one of the best improvements you could do. You first start with these types of treatment. You can improve with the diet. You can really improve hormone levels, maybe 30%. Also, nutrients can help. You can imagine you can improve your free testosterone levels by taking magnesium. That means the testosterone comes inside of the cells, so you boost the effects. You can improve the levels of testosterone with zinc and vitamin A. You can improve growth hormone with magnesium. You can, and zinc too. So it's interesting that we first start in patients, in especially if the nutritionist is not experienced in hormone therapy, so doesn't want to do hormone therapy, to at least improve the food and the nutrients, and it helps a lot. In Italy, for example, we have developed a whole series of plant extracts that can replace hormone therapies. Of course, it doesn't replace 100%, but it does have efficacy. And it's based on studies that show that many of those plant extracts actually have plant hormones, quite safe plant hormones, who actually mimic a lot of effects of our own hormones. So it can be safely given in most cases. Of course, you should not overdose neither, but you should not underdose either. And about 100, 200 milligrams of each plant extract really helps to improve sometimes hormone health, but often hormone effects by mimicking or by going on the HEP receptors. It mimics the hormone effects. So we think there's a lot of possibilities for nutritionists, for natural therapists, for naturopaths, for doctors who are only want a natural medicine that doesn't come from big pharmaceutical firms, and you already will have effects. Maybe the plant hormones will have only 30% of the efficacy of a real hormone treatment, but at least it has this efficacy. And you don't need to get into all those big knowledge and know-how and seminars of that you need with hormone therapies to do it right. So there is a good hope, and this is a good way to go in the good direction.